Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome!
For tonight's singing contest, Daniel act as compere, and Vanessa and Jason are the judges.
I'd like to welcome the first act. Who is imitating a mermaid?
Look at this. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think that our collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl? The girl who has everything. Look at this wall. Treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around, you'd think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. You want the number box? I got 20! But who cares? No big deal. No.
And now we go to the
judges!
For the marks for Ariel Mermaid, if you'd be so kind.
That song's been performed like a lot better people than yourself, right? To be honest, I mean, I don't even know where you got that outfit from. I want to check yourself out.
Please give a big round of applause to
Nadia!
Nadia O'Mama!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday! Big brother. Happy birthday to you.
Fabulous, darling. That was wonderful. Shall we go to the judges for their remarks?
Yeah, okay. Please.
Can we have Suck Your Cheeks Sing Pout Your Lips anymore? Paula.
The song wasn't the most original piece of work.
No, it wasn't.
But it was performed outstandingly, and I must say, you look absolutely fantastic.
Oh, thank you!
So, I'm going to give you...
Oh, she's thinking.
I do, occasionally.
She can think.
7.5.
That's a very good mark, yeah. I say. Let's go to Mr. Nasty.
Nadia, sensational outfit. Tremendous. Unfortunately, performance didn't match. Basically, for the outfit, 3 out of 10.
Oh, my God!
I would have worn that outfit tonight, darling. I think it's fun!